Devil's breath is gone, but we got even bigger problems. We have to hurry. Hop on. It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue. Should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Sable's handling it. Do I have a choice? Yeah.
Welcome to the party! Just in time for the fireworks!
Looks like we made parole, boys!
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
How do you like my new suit? It's an exclusive club.
Go! There is no one my size, Polk.
Send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this. What would you do if I didn't
make him to give up?
Yes, that is exactly what I'm doing.
Octavius will do if he finds out you failed!
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
The only other place I can think to look is in Norman's personal files. Undetected. I can sneak in, find the lab's location, and get out. If anything goes wrong, I'll call you for backup. I'll be ready.
Coming in that Martin Lee, along with the... Prisoners are opening fire from stolen vehicles. Available officers, move in on Manhattanville.
Thank you.
Officers are in pursuit of multiple masked hostiles. Requesting officers on scene in Bloomingdale.